If you love a flower, don't pick it up. Because if you pick it up, it dies and it ceases to be what you love. So if you love a flower, let it be. Love is not about possession. Love is about appreciation. Friendship is the purest love. It is the highest form of love, where nothing is asked for, no condition, where one simply enjoys giving. Life begins where fear ends. Drop the idea of becoming someone, because you are already a masterpiece. You cannot be improved. You have only to come to it, to know it, to realize it. Each person comes into this world with a specific destiny. He has something to fulfill, some message has to be delivered, some work has to be completed. You are not here accidentally, you are here meaningfully. There is a purpose behind you. The whole intends to do something through you. Truth is not something outside to be discovered, it is something inside to be realized. Commit as many mistakes as possible, remembering only one thing: don't commit the same mistake again. And you will be growing. Love is a byproduct of meditation. Get out of your head and get into your heart. Think less, feel more. Lovers never surrender to each other, lovers simply surrender to love. Only laughter makes a man rich, but the laughter has to be blissful. You feel good, you feel bad, and these feelings are bubbling from your own unconsciousness, from your own past. Nobody is responsible except you. Nobody can make you angry, and nobody can make you happy.